Welcome to the video on connecting the Wi-Fi dongle to the Forest Shuttle motor. In this video, we show you how to install the Wi-Fi dongle to the Shuttle motor and connect it with the Forest Connect app. The Shuttle motor must be fully operational. In other words, it should have the open and close limits set. Make sure that the phone or tablet is connected to the Wi-Fi network to which the dongle should be set. Note that the dongle only supports a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network. Download and install the app from the App Store or Google Play Store. Connect the dongle to port 1 of the shuttle motor with the connector cable supplied. Note that only port 1 can be used. Check if the LED light on the dongle is flashing blue. If the LED light does not flash, press the connect button for 6 seconds.
If no light is on yet, the shuttle motor is not suitable for powering the Wi-Fi dongle without an external power supply. Connect an external 5-volt USB power supply to the micro USB port.
When the dongle is flashing blue, open the Forest Connect app. Create a new account or log in with an existing account. Select Add Device or Plus. Now select the shuttle motor. Select a Wi-Fi network that is available and accessible to you. Then enter your password of the Wi-Fi network. Check if the LED light on the dongle flashes blue. Confirm and choose Next. The app will search for a new dongle. It has been found and added. The dongle is being initialized. The app opens the shuttle's control screen. You have successfully configured your Wi-Fi dongle. Now you are ready to control the curtains by the Forest Connect app. If the dongle is not responding, check if the light is flashing blue. Also, verify if the entered Wi-Fi password is correct. If after double checking the dongle is still not responding, try switch pairing mode and follow the in-app steps.
If you want to hard reset the dongle to factory settings, press and hold the connect button on the dongle for 10 seconds until the LED turns orange and restart the installation procedure until the app is fully operational.